Crossbow limbs and con rods.
The con rod. Find it so you can see it this time. Bit of grease on there. There's a bushing already in there. Just keep them in there for a safe place. Some grease around there. Push them through. Grease on there. Just give that hole a little bit of a wipe out. And they go in here. The bolt goes through and threads into the bottom. So when these are tight, still spins. Already pre-greased the other one. Just a bit more grease on there, on the bottom. And that goes in this side. Just needs a little bit of a knock in this one. Just tip it on its side. Just past that lip it goes in. More. Those bushes are a little tight. Let's check the bolt. Bushes are supposed to be tight in here. So still a little bit more. Thank you.
Dot.
And to one side. Difficult, hardest piece to make. Time first. Go in there. Top ones. Same on the other side. Let's get everything roughly located. Same on this side. Grease on there. located on there. Top bolt. Over. Washers. Top nuts. Stringing it. One side, pushing. String, you still see? And actually thread into the limb. Mm-hmm. Can you see the front of it?
Yeah, I can see the whole thing.
Okay. So then, to cock it, two loops under there, across the back of the trigger.
Clever.
No, no.
Incredible clever.
Thank you. We will just take your phone out of there like that. If you hold that and point it at the door. Up a bit. Somewhere there. With your finger. Get a shot of that, Lil.
What, this?
This. Yeah? And at the door. Safety catch off. And crossbow. There we go. Please like and subscribe for other inventions.
Please like and subscribe! And don't do this at home, kids.